Hey there. I'm super intrigued by this self-pardon idea that's being bandied about. Because there are several points in my childhood when I would have benefited greatly from a self-pardon. There was the famous BlackBerry incident. Actually, not that kind of BlackBerry, but the other kind that you throw. And I don't know if you know this, but BlackBerries leave an indelible stain, making it well nigh impossible for you at a later point to try to claim that you weren't out throwing the aforementioned BlackBerries at cars. I was also thinking that the BlackBerry stained hands are a good metaphor for this current administration. Were you out throwing BlackBerries? No. But your hands are covered with BlackBerry stains, and every car in the neighborhood has BlackBerries on it. Fake news. Returning to the idea of the self-pardon, I had to freaking apologize to about half the people in my neighborhood. But if I had had a self-pardon, I could have grown up with a lot less sense of accountability to the other people in my community. So, just food for thought. I'm holed up in the White House, starting to brood. I've been thinking about Don Jr. and did he collude? And was it really wise for Jared to testify? Jeff Sessions in my wildest dreams, I never thought you'd recuse. Well, it's all just fake news. I'm gonna pardon myself. I'm gonna pardon my heirs. So impeach me if you dare. I'm so tired of this Russian news, I wish that it would stop. I'm gonna fire Jeff Sessions, gonna hire a new cop. I'm gonna hire a new cop, only does what I want him to do. Jeff Sessions in my wildest dreams, I never thought you'd recuse. Well, it's all just fake news. I'm gonna pardon myself. I'm gonna pardon my heirs. So impeach me if you dare. I'm gonna pardon myself. I'm gonna pardon my heirs. So impeach.